must stop.
Hello, I'm BunkerGamer82, and I'm going to be playing Shock Troopers Second Squad for the Neo Geo. / arcade.
Select soldier.
Select soldier.
It's cool.
It's cool. Now, I liked the first one a hell of a lot more than this one. Not to say this one's terrible, but the graphics are all fucking goofy for this one. And there was never a third one, so, you know, that would tell me this one wasn't as popular. I could be wrong on that, but I think I'm right. Die, you fucking cars. It's not a bad game. But when you're following up to the first Shock Troopers, which was fucking amazing, and one of my favorite games, I'm gonna be a little judgmental of the sequel. It really would have had to been something. A general overall improvement to the first game. And instead, we got this.
It's cool.
It's cool. No, it isn't, Jimmy. It's not cool at all. This was a cool feature, you get in the tanks and shit. These weird little micro tanks. Reminds me of Metal Slug. Which is probably what they were going for. Roll out! Die, you enemy bastards. I don't like this guy. We got an evil commander here. He was evil in his books. It's cool. Definitely could have used an arcade stick with this game. Hell, it'd be good to use an arcade stick with any Neo Geo game. Otherwise, the controls feel really fucking weird. Darn it. He's such a badass. Can you believe he said darn it? My innocent ears were offended by that blasphemy.
For me. Select mission. Naval base recovery operation. Let's go.
All this game does is make me want to play the first one. That's how I usually determine if it's not a very good sequel. If the only thing that it does is make me want to play the game previous to it, then obviously I don't care for it very much. You know, I don't want to call this a bad game, though. It's definitely not. If they named it a different name, I probably would have liked it a hell of a lot more. But this isn't Shock Troopers. I'm sorry.
Ready, boys? Power stop! Power stop! Metal up!
Like, this is fucking
fine.
I'm already getting bored. He's got a spread shot, which is nice. Bonus. Let's see the second boss. How dare you shoot Lulu?
Thank you.
Eh. Yeah, I'm not going to say anything bad about this game. I just don't care for it as much as the original. I mean, it's okay. To me, this isn't anything special. So I'm going to end it here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and you have yourselves a great day.